what piano practice looks like at the Stone household.